Hello, Eagles. God bless you today. Are you ready to transform your life with the power of self-love? Join me on June the 26th, 2023, as I share part two of my series on the transforming power of self-love. Last week, I shared part one, and we talked about why self-love is essential for success and fulfilling God's will for our lives. And as a prophetic life coach, I've seen firsthand how many Christians struggle with feelings of unworthiness, rejection, low self-esteem, childhood abandonment. But the good news is that with some self-awareness and shifting of your mindset, with some intention and some inner emotional healing, these patterns and cycles can and will be broken. So part two of my series is going to focus on how to fall in love with yourself, how to be free, and how to heal feelings of unworthiness. So here's a few tips to get started. Number one, practice self-care. That means to take care of your physical, emotional, and spiritual needs. So this includes things like exercise, healthy eating, prayer, and spending time with loved ones, and also reading God's Word daily and meditating on the Word of God and giving the Holy Spirit space to speak to you, because He will speak to you and give you revelation and also give you divine instructions. And when you obey those instructions, blessings will be released. To God be the glory. Number two, challenge any negative self-talk. So when negative thoughts creep in, challenge them with positive affirmations. Speak truth over yourself and remind yourself of your worth. And this takes intention and self-awareness, because many people that struggle with feelings of unworthiness have issues with negative self-talk. And it usually stems from childhood. Maybe someone spoke negatively over your life. Maybe you went through some abuse. But you have the power as an eagle to turn those patterns around and to stop yourself and to really focus on practicing speaking positive over yourself, because your opinion of yourself is the most important opinion in the world other than the opinion of God. And God says that He made you in His own image. Hallelujah. Number three, forgive yourself. We all make mistakes, but it's important to forgive ourselves and to move forward, because holding on to guilt and shame only holds us back from experiencing true freedom. So remember that self-love is not selfish. It is necessary for us to live a fulfilling and purposeful life. In fact, God's Word says to love others as you love yourself. So if you don't have self-love in your own well, you can't pour it out to others. And also, if a person feels unworthy, they have a tough time receiving love from others. So think of yourself as a well. And you have the power to fill your well up either with self-love or negativity. So which are you going to choose? And when you choose intentionally to speak positively over yourself, to focus on God's Word, to speak God's Word, and to fill yourself up with self-care and self-love, it's just going to pour out of you and it will overflow to other people who will also be blessed. But if your well is empty, you have nothing to pour out to others. Hallelujah. So I can't wait to talk with you Tuesday and share more with you about this topic. It's going to be powerful. So tune in on Facebook and YouTube Live at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And remember that you are worthy, you are loved, and you are an eagle, and you are capable of great things. And so I will also be releasing a prophetic flow over your life. Be sure to follow me on YouTube at Prophet Dr. Dana Reece. Follow me on Facebook, on my ministry page at Prophet Dr. Dana Reece, and also follow me on Instagram on Prophet Dr. Dana Reece. I'm also on Twitter on Dana Reece number one. So I love you. I'm praying for you, and I can't wait to talk to you on Tuesday. Have a very blessed week. Bye-bye.